Hmm. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Really now?
Hey there, Spider.
Huh?
Long time no see.
Oh, goddammit!
Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Oh.
I think I know that voice.
Yeah. Definitely know that little alluring voice. From a blocked number. Good lord. Alright, what's this here?
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately.
I want to play a game.
Together, aren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life.
And you believe her?
What was she looking at?
Nice.
Place.
Alright. My controller is buzzing.
She wants me to find something.
Yeah.
I need to look harder.
There it is.
One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up.
Give me out.
She's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason.
So many more icons.
Better keep an
Yay.
Eye out.
Unlock a custom suit.
Hey, Yuri,
I got that though.
You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Next up.
Hey, May.
Oh,
you're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What?
Yep.
Do you have a place to stay tonight?
No.
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Should have started with that before deciding. Hey, MJ, can I sleep over at your place even though we're not seeing each other again for some strange reason? Oh, no. Come on.
What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrator.
Oh, here he goes. Blah, blah, blah.
Get another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene.
Shut up.
Oh, you're on with J. Jonah Jameson. Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them.
Alright, that's it. Come here, y'all.
Curbside service.
Bye. Oh, you're next? Okay. Have fun hanging. Oh.
Well, that's just.
Oh, boy. Oh, careful there, buddy. All right, uh-oh.
Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
I'm gonna put you in shackle. Don't try it. Damn, he got taken down from that? Interesting. Alright. Had low health and all that. Gonna use one of those. Gonna use triangle and square. Triangle and circle, I mean. My bad. Anyway, the adventure continues. Okay.
Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Y'all make that fool!
Businesses by not robbing them, please.
Oh, there's more. Oh, joy. Oh, come on. I thought I had that. Come here, bitch. Piss off.
Hope the crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Oh, here we go.
Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
You'd think you'd be doing that after 8 years.
What are you doing here so late?
Any of these
couch
wax.
Is comfortable.
What's this? Wait, what?
Is that... I ever a dork?
Oh, Lord. Oh, how sweet. What we got here?
Oh. Miss you.
Ah, Uncle Ben. Anything else? Nope. Hey, she saved all your stuff. Just like my grandma.
So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point?
More like into dinosaurs. Everyone wanted to ride a horse, too. Alrighty, enough memory lane. Time to go to bed, Peter. She left her some money. Who is that on the bill? I don't think that's Benjamin.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us.
He's a spire human.
I'm sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Out of town.
How long will you be away?
I really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while.
Uh-huh.
But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
The best part of you.
Well,
you should embrace that best part, Mr. Negative, you prick.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow.
Cool.
Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still,
of course.
A pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Hopefully nothing bad ever happens. It's a nice little ceremony. Oh my fucking god, who am I kidding? Hang on. God, wanna change up the suit. What shall we go with for today? Nope. Cyborg. Nah. I could go there. Nah. Let's go with this interesting armor. Gotta look my best.
It's so humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Hello, good morning, New York. Just gotta wait for the mission to pop up. Probably after the next crime. just like that one.
All this for little old me?
Oh, come on, I dodged that shit. Oh.
Another message from Doc.
Wait, Peter. I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined.
Please
Everything
don't.
Happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Bye. Have a nice fall. Oh, there he goes. Look at all the little icons I could do with. Nope. Alright, just gotta. Whoa. Alright, where are we? Oh, there we go.
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
Jeff.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
What's up?
Jeff got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown.
Oh, boy.
My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not yeah. Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
All right, here we go. So go stealth first.
Consolidated shipping.
Uh-oh.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Oh, don't I ever. So let's go ahead and have a little bit of stealth fun. Come on. Gotta get close on that fucker. Damn! He's moving. Really? You gotta move there? I was just different. I got. Oh, wait, what? Oh, okay, here we go. Come here, bitch. Don't worry, you can still breathe. We don't want to be killing you. Uh-oh. Doesn't see that. Bro don't see his homie webbed up. Alright, how many do we have left? Uh-oh! One of their homies didn't report in. That ain't good. Hey, do you see me? No, you don't. Don't worry, you're joining them. Just hang tight there. Oh, my train just to take them. So we got. Let's hate to distract. Time for some mind game. Oh, maybe not. And now for you. Easy peasy.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Uh-oh.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Sup,
Lasan.
buzz off all these. Alright, Fisk, Thug, what you got? Ooh, what's this? A call from your balls.
Hey, Willie.
How?
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Alright, sounds easy enough.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Holy smoke. Come here. Uh-oh. Ooh, it's the big homie.
Hey, big guy.
Hesitate on those nuts, bitch. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, bro. I don't think so. Eat it, bitch. Anyway, I should probably handle the ones.
Stay back! I said stay back!
You. Thoughts. The trigger. Ow, ow. Jeez, uh-oh. Oh.
Well, I got their attention. Then swing around the outside to look for Fist Man.
Look at you. Where do you think you are hiding, bitch? There we go. Piss off. Now, where is Martin Lee?
You two stay here. Wait for the police.
Like, I don't want to wait for the Bobo.
Gotta find the survivors fast.
Ooh, what do we got here? Okay, so they're right there. Oh, oh, my bad. Nope. Take care of your whole. Oh, okay. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, give me a break. I dodged that shit.
I could have taken him.
Sure, sure.
Sure, sure, whatever. Who cares? Now stay your ass right there. Oh, come on. Yeah, look at me messing up. What's up, y'all? Y'all are fucking way high up for this shit. Oh boy. Sup, homies? What the? Give me a minute. Ah. That's what I'm trying to do. Ooh.
You okay?
Now you stay your bitch ass there.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe you there.
Huh? Oh, god damn it. It cut off. Oh, there he is. No, it's not him. No black hair. I think that's
him. Hello again.
Nope, you ain't going nowhere. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, hell.
Oh, come on.
My bad. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad.
No, 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 no.
I got some specialized armor for this shit. Ow. Oh. Just got this. Come on.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this.
You got this. We got this. Of course, you're not Venom, but still, come on. Get your ass here, bitch. Get it back here, bitch. Stop that. Really?
Rockets.
Oh, come on.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
No shit.
You need to bring it down.
No shit. Oh, I'm trying. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. Okay, I got a little boost. Whee! That's bad. Hopefully Oh, here we go. There we go. Shit. Stick to her, fool. Oof.
Hope I live to regret this. To Newark? Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir. I need to disable the helicopter's engines.
I'm working on it. Good grief. Just gotta get over. Give me a minute. Oh, under.
Need to disable the second engine.
This can only not be kidding.
Sure it is. Don't care. You're going down anyway.
Whee! Need a plan. Plan real fast. Guess this is the plan.
Come on, Pete.
You got this.
Go.
You got this.
Woo!
Please don't screw this up.
All the day's work. Whew.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, we're selling it.
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
sound like he said yes.
Hey, Yuri, I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
There's our boy.
Oh, crap, I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right, tell your pops I said congrats.
His boy gang.
Ahem.